Hi everyone, it's me. I'm back with a Christmas special for you all. Nintendo. I'm so excited to play this. Holy crap, you guys don't understand. That's right, Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. I have never played this before, absolutely 100% blind. Everyone asked for this, oh my gosh. It was a huge clash between this and Mario RPG. So this one, by a long shot. I don't know anything about this game. I never had a GBA growing up. I don't know anything. So obviously I'm gonna need lots of tips and tricks on how to play the game the right way. No story spoilers, but I will take anything gameplay related. I'm counting on you guys to help me play this. Oh my gosh, it looks so cute already. And I haven't really heard anything or done anything. I just checked to make sure it worked. This is on the Wii U Virtual Console. So let's do it. Press start. Oh, what is that? Wait, what? Look, they came out of the thing. Mario and Luigi, what's this? Mario Brothers or options? What kind of options do we got? Let's take a, what? Easy sleep, what does that mean? Rumble feature, that's not gonna work, probably on my setup. Auto sleep? This is all about sleeping. I like sleeping, to be fair, but I don't think I need any of that. You guys can explain. What is this, like a two-player game? It must be just like regular Mario from the looks of that screen there. So I'm gonna go with that. Mario and Luigi! I'm so excited. I don't think I've ever played a game before that includes Luigi as a playable character. I'm under the assumption that that's what happens here, but I've never played it before. All right, let's do this. I'm not even sure how to save this, to be fair. I think you can make flash saves on the Virtual Console. We will figure that out as we go. Probably should have looked into that earlier. Look, oh my gosh, it's so cute, this style. Ah, the Goodwill Ambassador from the Bean Bean Kingdom has arrived. Yay, why does he look like a banana? What is wrong with him?
I wish to improve my kingdom's ties with the Mushroom Kingdom. I bring a gift from Queen Bean.
Your banana's rotten. Doesn't anyone care about that? Princess don't care. What is that? What? Oh no! What is that crap then? Is that like... What? Is it like drugs, gas, roofies or something? We're 2 seconds into this and you're already turning the place into a frickin' 70s orgy bar. No, stop that. Oh, what's happening? This is all happening very fast. Oh no, it stinks, princess! Come on! Oh my gosh, the princess was defeated by a fart. Has that ever happened before? Come on! Oh god, this looks like Mother 3. Oh my gosh, this is amazing, this. Who the hell is that, or what is that? Don't spoil it. Oh, come on. This whole thing's going on and Luigi's touching someone's pants.
Emergency situation.
What now? I'm sitting here trying to touch pants, don't you see? Oh my god, he's literally touching the crotch of those pants. Holy shit. I love this game already, I gotta be fair. Luigi? Those are clearly not your pants. They're a little bit round. I mean, we can see who those belong to, can't we? He's just touching the crotch, he's like,
oh, Mario's crotch goes right here.
Okay, let's get on with this.
Did you see the Kingdom Courier?
No. I'm sitting here touching people's pants. I got shit to do. Okay, no, you can go in the house. It's fine, even though I didn't invite you.
Mario!
Is he coming out? Where is he? I see his hat. I see his hammer. I see his plant. Wait, what? We could play his toad. Look at that. I'm gonna look at everything. Really, guys? Really? That's a little bit weird. Well, I'm surprised they keep it so clean, if you know what I'm saying. Hey, look! It looks like they have, like, a Bert and Ernie set up here. Like, can I get in the bed? Like, you know, usually, in my LPs, toads are the ones that watch you sleep. Maybe they want to be watched for once in their lives, you know? It could be good. No, I think all you can do is walk. That's unfortunate. I'm just gonna go through your house. You know, don't... Oh, toads walk weird. Does he run? I don't think, if he does, I haven't found the button for it yet. I'm using a pro controller to give you guys a tip on how I'm playing. I don't even know if I should be doing that. Maybe I can cook something. No? Okay. How about a wrench? I need one. I can't steal anything in this house. What, this is bullshit, this. I suppose, oh, he's in the bathroom, isn't he? Wait, there's a sink, right? And there's a shower in there. I'm assuming that's where he is. Where's the toilet? Where's the toilet at? Do they poop outside?
I hear humming.
He's not going in there, is he? You guys, he's not going in there. Is he going in there? Oh no! He has seen some things! He just saw Mario's ding-a-ling! Oh my god, Mario, why did you leave the fucking door open? For one, he wanted him to walk in. Now he's humping him. What is this game about?
Princess Peach. Princess Peach.
What did she do now? What happened? I'm in the middle of taking a shower. This bitch getting into trouble. What? Oh my god, this game is amazing, you guys. Is it always this funny? I'm so excited. Oh god, and now Bowser's here. This is all happening very quickly. There's no time to waste in this game at all. Luigi's just touching everyone's butts. Attacking me when my back is turned, huh? Well, that's typical. Come here, super coward bros. We're fighting him already. Let's go. Wow, look at this. You guys, give me a second because I'm just looking at how great this looks. I can't believe it. I really feel like I missed out a lot of the GBA stuff because I never had one. Princess, don't cry. It's okay. We've all bet on a fart and lost. Certainly, that's what happened to you. Don't worry about it, baby. I won't tell anyone. Bowser looks good, huh? He looks a little bit fat, but we're used to the Super Paper Mario and Thousand Year Door version of him, which is a little bit different. Okay, so does this have action commands? I'm assuming that it does. What's that down there? Block and confirm. To go. Could you please speed that? Speed it up because Luigi has to go to the bathroom real, real bad. And so do the Toads. Look at him. And all the running water coming out of Princess Peach's face doesn't help. Did I just do an action command? Oh, you can! Okay, I just gotta time it better.
Mario!
What's up? I'm kinda busy.
When was your last battle?
When did we end, Super Paper Mario? It was then. That was a bit ago, actually.
Did you already forget about your action commands?
No. Bitch, I never learned them in the first place. Trust me.
Yes. God. Then let me explain, okay? First off, you have to attack.
Yeah, I got it. I got that part. That part I've got. Okay.
Stop!
Hammer time.
Press the A button here.
Okay, so right over his head. I got it. Oh, I did do that before, so I did it right.
If you get the timing just right, you'll do extra damage.
2 is extra damage? Well, I'm going to fucking Disneyland then.
Every attack has its very own action command.
Oh, great. And I'll sure fuck every single one of them up. Am I right?
So be sure to master them all. Okay, on with the pummeling.
This is the first episode. This is the first episode, and we have seen and heard every innuendo. Could this game possibly have more in store? I would like to see it. Oh! Oh no, I know I can block that. This must have blocking in the game, right? Because I jumped before. Let's try it. There we go. Okay, we got that.
Mario!
What? Bitch, I am so busy.
I forgot something. When I saw your penis earlier, it was really awkward. This is really important. You can also dodge Bowser's attacks. Do you want to know how?
Yes, I mean, you saw my penis. You might as well share everything with me at this point.
Okay, Mr. Ugly Bad Guy, could you please attack?
Wait a minute. They don't know who Bowser is? You're not even going to call him by his name? Well, that's just fucking rude. I know you know who he is. What is this, your first fucking day? Okay.
Stop! Press the A button here.
Okay. I see. What is Luigi doing? Does he just act crazy down there the whole fucking time?
See, if you dodge attacks, you won't take damage at all.
Is he happy because I did it correctly for once in my life? It's like the highlight of his life.
And by the way, when you think you can dodge, just look over here to be sure.
Okay, I'll try to do that.
Then watch closely as your foe attacks and time your dodge. Okay, on with the pummeling.
Boy, that's gonna be like the thing of this LP. On with the pummeling. God, if that fit, I would make it the title. But it won't, so don't worry about it. Okay, good. Okay, I got that. Oh no, I went too early. It has to be right before the fire comes out of his mouth, doesn't it? Alright, I'll be better. I'll be better, you guys. It's the first battle. Cut me some slack.
Look at Luigi!
Look at my hat, I jizzed into it.
Oh, wait a second. Listen, this is no time for fighting, even though I would have won.
Whatever. You know the score. Listen to me, everyone. Something terrible has happened.
Well, look at Bowser. He looks very chunky. I kind of like it, to be fair.
The Goodwill Ambassador from our neighbor, the Bean Bean Kingdom, just paid a visit.
Yeah, he looked like a rotten banana, huh? I had a vision.
Yeah, but it was no friendly visit. The ambassador stole Princess Peach's voice!
What? That's why she's crying? Wait, so there's nothing coming out? Just water.
Whoa. Ma'am, I don't speak Russian. Please!
And replaced it with this explosive vocabulary.
No, oh, it must be German. What is Luigi doing?
Why does everything he does look like humping?
Oh yeah, me too. No, I feel you, girl. Girl?
It's Salsa Friday!
God, that's a... No one's gonna get that.
God, if I kidnap Princess Peach in this state, she'll wreck my castle!
Yeah, but she won't give you back talk. Are you sure you don't want to do it? Because to be fair, I'm sure these two are just sad and then tired of looking after her every fucking minute. You want to do it?
Mario, do something super!
What? Like what? How am I supposed to handle this? I'm not prepared for this.
Mario, please, go and retrieve Princess Peach's beautiful voice. Only you can do it.
What?
The perpetrator came from the Bean Bean Kingdom. If you head over there, you should be able to learn more.
Rahaha, bwahaha, yes! Go capture that fiend and get back Princess Peach's voice, and then I can kidnap her! We'll take my Koopa Cruiser and reach the Bean Bean Kingdom in no time, Mario! We leave immediately. I was gonna ask if Bowser was a... companion? Partner? Whoa! This ain't War and Peace! Keep that German to yourself!
Uh-oh. She blew up the entire castle. Holy crap!
So, off on an adventure yet again! I just hope your long vacation hasn't left you out of shape.
What you mean? What does that even mean? Oh my god, this music. So nostalgic. It's so good.
You can stretch out and warm up here in this plaza. Oh, and I talk to everyone around here. Who knows what you might learn?
Like you? What am I gonna... Can I run? That's the first thing. I can jump. Nope. Burp burp. What else? So I got two jump buttons. And it doesn't look like there's a dash. There's that button that sounds like a fart. We got that going for us, which is nice. What is this Toad's problem?
So you're going to the Bean Bean Kingdom? That's quite a journey. Do you want to learn about action icons before you go?
I guess. I don't really know how to play the goddamn game.
Haha. Oh, all right. Action icons are symbols that show you what actions you can perform at any given time.
I got it.
If you press the A button when this icon is showing, you'll jump. Boing! You're good at that, right?
Yeah, you should see me in bed. Wait, what?
Stand in front of someone and press the A button when this icon appears to speak.
Yeah, I see that dopey thing.
And when this icon appears, press the A button to do a little investigating. You'll see this icon when you stand near signs and things. Keep an eye out for it.
Okay, thanks.
So that's the fast and dirty explanation. Want to hear it again?
Excuse the fuck out of me? Don't give me any of your fucking dirty explanation. I'm getting out of here.
Haha. Oh, all right.
Ew. Ew. Did you see that, dude? Trying to give me a dirty explanation.
Sir? I can't get that mushroom up there. This is so lame. My poor mushroom.
What, you mean this? You mean the one I just took from you? In front of your face? Wow, why do the Toads look so dopey in this? Holy shit, they really do.
Oh wow, my mushroom, you got it for me?
Uh-oh. What, not really. No. Fine.
Oh, thank you so much, yes. But say, you're going to the Bean Bean Kingdom soon, huh? You better keep it then. And please take this as going away gift, I insist.
See, we were nice and we got a super mushroom, awesome. Not that I know how to even get to my inventory.
And good luck with all your jumping and stuff over there in the Bean Bean Kingdom.
Man, that is all Mario is known for, is jumping. Nobody gives a shit about anything else he does. It's like he has no other talent. To be fair, what's this? Oh yeah, it's just a block. I gotta get used to this. We got another mushroom, cool. Anything over here? The way that the planes are working out, like this one to this one, that's a little bit weird. I probably just need to get used to it. What's that dude's problem? Is he supposed to be here? Sir? Sir, you're alright. Is it Kamek? It almost looks like him.
Oh dear. Ah, trouble. I've gotten separated from the Bowser baddies. Listen, do you know where Lord Bowser has gone?
Yeah, I think.
Great. Which way did he go?
Oh shit. Oh, you guys, I'm gonna lie. I have no... That away?
Oh, okay, thanks. It's almost time to assemble, and boy, I can't miss that. I've gotta hurry.
I've just sent him off to his death, didn't I? Oops. Well, I don't know. Kingdom Courier, Volume 1.
Royal Speech Bombs!
The villain who stole the lovely voice of the princess has fled to the Bean Bean Kingdom. Mario has reportedly been tapped for the rescue mission. As per usual, Luigi will stay home to guard the home front?
Really?
I thought he followed us. Don't spoil anything. Like I said, give me loads of tips on how to play this game efficiently, because you guys know how I do. With Mario games, right? What Does that sort of a mustache? He look. What is this? Like Mexican Toad? Hello. Oh, Mario, your mustache looks so silky smooth today.
That sounds Asian. That.
There's no hope. Racist, no matter what. Show me that super jump. How did I do that? Oh, that was so awesome. Mario, you're the only one in the whole world who can jump like that. You rule. How did I do it, though? It's just like I always say, if you see that mustache and that jump, it's Mario.
Maybe that's why he has the mustache. He wants to be me. Well, who doesn't, actually? So can't get up on that one, but I can get up here. Anything else?
Oh, yeah, look. You found something precious. What is it?
Is it tacos?
God, we're getting kind of... This is taking a while. Hello? Hey, that's it. That's the precious belonging I've been looking for. Thank you. You are the best. The best. Please take this in return. Oh, yeah, we got a one-up. Hopefully they'll explain to me how to use these. I'm assuming that they're going to. But if not, can I make that jump? I don't really know how to do... No, it looks like I can make it. Come on, Mario. There's no dash, so I'm not there. Oh, you guys saw. Well, prepare for however many episodes of this it will take. How long do you think this will be? Is this a long game? Another mushroom. Cool, we're stocking up. I really have no inclination of anything. I don't think it's a spoiler to tell you how long the game is, right? I mean, you guys can let me know. Okay, I think we've looked everywhere. It looks like we've got quite a bit of stuff. I see Luigi up there, so in the next one, let's start our mission. Are you guys excited? I'm really, really excited. He's waiting for me. But we're gonna make him wait a little bit. Yeah, I see you. He's gonna have to go to the... Luigi? Luigi, you alright? Luigi? Help! Medic! He's catatonic. The game's over. Luigi's lost his mind. And that's how the princess never got her voice back. The end.